mission trip when I was 16. Well, when I first went there, Helen was so gracious to take me. It was in Fiji, and truth be told, I wasn't thinking very much about God's mission. I was thinking about Fiji, and really wanted to go to Fiji. But I never ever thought how much this would impact my life. And ever since that first trip, I promised myself that I would do anything to go back every year. There's nothing like it. And it's not all glory, there's not a lot of sleep. The beds are sometimes not the most comfortable, and the food is interesting, and the bathrooms are an adventure. But there's just something about having that full week or 2 weeks and just giving everything to God and doing His work, from the time you go to bed to when you wake up, and just being in His presence and being in the moment. And even if you can't go across the world to Africa, Alaska, we're doing God's mission every day here. And we're told to spread the word, to
Amen.
Let everyone know about our Christ. And I think that we all do that every day in our living our lives. So I want to sing a song for you, and I think that we can all relate, because we will all go wherever He will call us.